inside her new Balenciaga cigarettes and tiny liquor bottles.